Amira from Malaysia. Come on, Amira. She's really pretty in her pink baju kurung today. So, Amira, what was your duty during the Malaysian night?
I actually in charge of the informative booth. So, yeah, basically we talk about Malaysia, how's Malaysia's diversity and so on. So, it's kind of cool to meet new people and to introduce Malaysians to all.
So you guys hit a home run. Kind and warm people, they just a lot, like, I don't know, there's no gray areas. Like, I just, like, Nublan and Danny came up to me and they were all really nice to me. And I wasn't expecting that.
Being together, everyone come together to do one thing. I think that is what makes us unique. And then we want to make an impact in Penn State University and then let other people know what Malaysia is and who Malaysians are. And I think this is unique because we are striving to do that and we are on the way of achieving it.